Welcome back. This morning, we're checking out one of St. Paul's newest food offerings. It's Grand Patch on Grand Avenue. Time to find out more from Sam A. Wadi, who's chef and co-owner. Fans, of course, know Sam A. from Saffron, World Street Kitchen. What else do you have your hands in? We're gonna find out more right now.
How's it going?
Good, good, good. Explain what this concept's all about.
So Grand Catch is basically our ode to seafood boils. I am a big fan of seafood boils, and I wanted to kind of bring a new life to seafood boils, not in just a traditional Louisiana sense. So we add a little bit of an Asian influence to a traditional Louisiana style boil. And it's just sort of like all of my cooking. It's cooking without borders.
Is it tricky to do seafood in the upper Midwest?
That's what a lot of people think, but we have a lot of really great suppliers here locally, and we have relationships with suppliers that are in Louisiana and in Maryland that just ship us out fresh seafood on a daily basis.
How does it work, Sammy?
You can order your shellfish by the pound or by the cluster or the piece, or you can get a pound of crawfish or a pound of shrimp, and then you pick a sauce from four different sauces that we have, and then tell us how spicy do you want it. Do you want it mild, medium, hot, extra hot, or like go all the way out to like insane ghost.
Tell us more about this location being here in St. Paul.
Well, you know, I've been in Minneapolis my whole life, so this is very new to me. It took a lot to get me out here. And really what it was, a lot was the people that are in this community, the people that are in this neighborhood. This is essentially what I would order if I was hanging out with you, right? Well, here we are, we're actually hanging out, and this is what we have in front of us. So we have three different sauces that we're presenting today. So this is the snow crab clusters and some jumbo shrimp in our awesome sauce, a cross between our Louisiana style boil as well as our garlic butter sauce. Mm-hmm. This is our Isan style with mussels and clams, the chilies, the peppers, mm-hmm. all of the aromatics in there, super bright. And then last but not least, one of my favorites, if not my favorite, what got me into all of this is the traditional Louisiana style boil with crawfish and head-on shrimp. And then for the people that don't want to eat crawfish, we have a fried chicken sandwich. I am a fried chicken eating menace. So my entire career has been built up to put into this one chicken sandwich right here.
Take us inside the process for the boil.
We have this, the broth, this cooking broth that we continuously add to all day long, and we make fresh every 4 hours or so. And that has a lot of different aromatics. And then we take them out, and depending on what flavor it is and the heat level is, we mix the different sauces with it to sort of get all of the flavors nice and happy together.
You've had some fun with this cocktail menu. I love this. Susan, hi. How'd you come up with these fun names?
So we hired Isaac Ramon to run our bar program, and a fun little fact about Isaac is Isaac used to be a comedian, so he really brought some of his old self into his bartending career with these really, really funny names.
Well, clearly you wanted some fun.
We wanted to have some fun, yeah. Exactly.
Well, all that's left to do is say cheers.
Cheers.
We're getting ready to dive in. You can find out more about this, of course, at KARE-Saturday.com. Look under the Saturday show page. With that, we'll send it back to you.